Fucking company. Oh, is this in game?
Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
Plan is this guy?
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
Well, he looks normal. I wish they used the old Chris, though. Maybe not as big as he was, but his design is pretty cool. That walk, though. So is the other unit? Were y'all separated? That
we didn't
texture,
get much
though.
From the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
Woo. What's the performance like? It's not a very taxing game, is it? Okay. He's dead? Okay, good. Wow, they block. Yeah, Chris. Okay. Feels like a VR game. Oh god, my shots. Sensitivity is a bit too high. That was rubbish. I wasted so much ammo. Supposed to be survival horror, man. I'm not gonna last. I ain't gonna last.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Nope, not that way.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
Let's hope, man. What now? Going up? I like the visor hood. Hey, this is where that guy was on the phone, right? I think. The fuck? What happened to you, Doc?
I'm getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
You got nothing. Hey, it's him.
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
You could have bummed him.
Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My head might slip and...
Lucas! No!
Hey!
Oops! Now here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I don't bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too.
There's some lip-sync thing going on.
Muchachos.
Some lip-syncing problems.
Fuck!
Oh, God.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe.
Kind of claustrophobic up in the bitch. Nothing here?
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
Now what? What is that? Oh my god, what is it? Panties?
Don't forget about
Someone left their panties in here? Oh shit. I need to get out. Oh god, I'm dead. I am dead.
Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Don't give me no goddamn jump in my face. Oh, it's contaminated again, huh? Alright. Let me get some fresh air and then run in. Alright. I can punch! I can read too, you know. Oh, sweet.
Chris, we finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
Are you sure you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. Working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is
private military.
Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
Bullets. Do we get a shotgun? This game feels like it was built for VR. Can I jump up? Oh, so you can block. I haven't played the main game much. Probably should have, but whatever. Don't care much about spoilers. Okay. Where can I go first? What's this? Select an item to use so I don't have what I need. I need a key. What's that? Grenade, bird cage, steroids. What is that? Med injector, how do I use that? Oh, there's a number thing there. I can hear something. What's that? Stab stabilizer. Shotgun ammo. How do you mail it? Those buttons don't do anything. Whatever. Need night vision, huh? Game's advising me not to go there without it. What's up here? Oh, I can put items in. What's that? What is that? And these noises. I don't care about no goddamn letters. You know, I keep the shotgun ammo. All right. Let's see what's up here. Let's see what's over here. Maybe it's because I got V-Sync on, because this shit feels slow. The aim doesn't feel precise. All right. Free DLC from Capcom. Can you believe that? Damn, bro.
Someone there?
What?
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
You might not want to. Why does the character need to put his face so close to the goddamn? Man, this game's pretty. Don't give me no jump scares, man. Oh god, I can just sense one. Game feels claustrophobic as hell. Okay. You can have that. Thank you. Woo! Two for the price of one, baby. Oh, what? Step in your face. And punch! But the punch killed him? Oh, it's a shotgun. This whole time I thought it was a fucking... There should be a melee button. I like the fact that it's more... Oh, missed. Bye. Oh God. Oh, first hit. Oh God. Let me use the knife. Let's run around him. Oh, you hit me. Oh God, no. How many knife stabs does he need, man? Come on. What? That's it? Okay, bro. Hold up. Inventory. So it is a shotgun. Why can't I select it? There we go. Yeah, it is a shotgun. Whatever. No wonder they said I need to play the goddamn main game. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't think I have enough ammo for shit. Check all corners. I got a gear. For what? I got a Richard gear. Oh God. This is fast ass motherfucker. One shot, baby. Oh shit. Okay. Is there something here? There's something, there it is. Reload. What is it? What am I? Oh, the gear. The gear! Now what? Am I meant to drop it or something? Nope. I get it. It needs something else. How do I jump? I can't, can I? This free DLC is why I bought the entire thing. How sad is that? Ah, need a key. Can I break these? Yeah. Oh, there it is. I didn't think it'd be that close. So I can block and I can hold it for a while. Okay.
This ought to do it.
Oh god. What is that? Boss? Ah, it's a big motherfucker. That's all I know. You can have this. Oh, maybe that was a bit too far.
Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea.
What am I supposed to do?
Something new. Exercise extreme caution.
Yeah, I'm gone, man. There's extreme caution right there. What? Oh, maybe it's for that dude. I am gone. Oh, God. No, no, no. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, Chris. Let's go deal with that guy. Don't tell me the little guys are here. I don't have to kill that thing, do I? This is a survival horror game, eh? What is that? Oh. If I kill him, do I get something special? Should I try again? Oh shit.
Chris, this new white variation is extremely resilient. Normal ammo isn't going to cut it.
I'm open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue.
Oh.
You're going to have to fall back.
Thought so. I should have listened to myself. Let's go. This is the best looking Capcom game so far. Can't wait for Monster Hunter. I think Monster Hunter is Capcom. I think. Bitch, I'm going in. He's gonna mutate, ain't he? What's up, pal? Take the mask off.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait.
And you couldn't tell me?
You fell for it.
What?
You couldn't tell me that before?
Oh, shit.
Take the filter. I'm a mask. Hurry.
But you'll die.
He's already dead.
I'm dead either way.
That's right, Chris.
Oh shit, it's a Saw moment. Oh lord, let's see that. Wow. That's like a Saw moment right there. That was pretty cool. Was he black? He could have saved him. All he had to do was shoot the device that cut his head off.
Lucas.
Now what? It's an upgrade, so it will deplete slower, I guess. It's not even depleting. Damn, dog. Damn. Now what? That's all I came here for? Oh, I got a bomb on my hand. Now what? I guess I can go in that area. From before. Switch to this, it's got more ammo.
I can't wait to
to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
Fast-acting medicine. How do I use the medicine? Is there a quicker way? What's up here? Oh, is that where I came? Yes, it is. Alright. I don't have night vision. Which one had it? The black one or the green one? Open up. Wish I could just boot the door open. I need something for that door. Something there, man. No? This is what I needed the mask for, huh? The upgraded mask. Where they at? Where they at? Those look like mines, man. So claustrophobic up in this piece. Whatever, dog. So you're an infected. Oh, you're a new type. Oh God, why didn't I block? Target unaffected, are you serious? Does it block all damage? No. Arms in the air. Fumes are a new strain of molded that are recognized by the white mold covering the bodies and the gas they spew. Unlike regular molded, normal, blah blah blah. I probably needed to read the end of that. Ah, good, I get my bullets back. Why are these mines? They just look so suspicious. Oh, I need grenades. Is that why they gave it to me? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What, now my fists work? Run. I did not read that thing. Nope. Can I run past him? Sweet. Nope, can't go there. Come on, give me some more grenades, dog. Can flash grenades work? Wait, no, run. Screw that. I just wasted all my nades. Does that blow up? Hold on. Don't tell me it's a dead end. Sweet. What is that? Yeah, just run. Where am I? Oh no. Fuck that. Where the fuck am I? Oh no, I need night vision. Are you serious? Took him all this way for nothing? Not really. Okay. Pick that up. Got 6 more bullets. What is that? Got it? Sweet. Wait, what? It will come on automatically anyways. Anti-regen ammo. These rifles. Ah. That's what I need against that big dude. Anti-regen ammo.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good. Sweet. How do I equip it? How do I equip this shit? No? G. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. G, baby. And it, so I gotta go back and turn right, I think it was. Oh, no. What does that mean? Look like there's a bomb on there. Oh shit, what is that? Will I die if I jump down? Should we try it? Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright. Where's the variants? I'm gonna have to make these three shots count, man. Sweet. New place. Ah. So I'm gonna have to go back. And then come back. Nothing there. Oh, God. Is this where I came from? No. I'm lost? Oh lord, a puzzle. Alright. Seriously? Okay, okay. Pull those dudes. Fuck it. Let's try a random approach. What's that mean? Sweet. I got something, right? No? Did I open it? No. Hold on. Was I meant to read something? Not. I can't press F on anything else. Let's go back. Oh god. Oh, I'm missing bullets on those. Oh, it's the alien. I just wasted a G bullet. Oh, run. Knife. I'm knifing them. Oh god. No. Run. Can't I get out? Wait, let me in. No. Woo! Oh god, that was tight. Is there a quicker way of using those? That was too tight, man. Oh god, not these guys again. What am I gonna do with those? Alright, there you are, you son of a... Thank you. One shot. Sweet. Oh, fuck. I just shot the thing. What am I meant to do? Just run past it? I don't have anything to... I meant to go knife it or something? Oh. Maybe stealth it. Yep. This fucking music. Oh God. Oh God. That was dope. Oh! Is there another one? You guys forgot to crouch, bitch! LOL! Demo. Let's use this just in case. We can set shortcuts. Hold on. They just made this music retarded, man. Just don't give me them little guys either, man. They're annoying. Reflection is dope. Really? Wow. Oh God, I just wasted it. Oh no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh fuck. You coming or what? These weren't here before. LOL. Yo, I need to turn the music down on this bitch. Audio background music volume. It's a bit too obnoxious. It's fine to have it, but it's too loud, man. Where did this lead to? Come on, boy. Let's see if it kills these white ones. I'm not sure if the ones it killed before were the white ones. No, it does not kill them. Nope. Oh. Good, it does. Sweet. I don't even need ammo, man. I reckon you don't even need ammo in this game. Against the normal types. Maybe... oh, maybe against bosses. Another one? Seriously? No, I think they just made him spawn back again. Oh shit. Damn, Chris, you feel like a tank. This man is a tank. Let's see if they spawn back again. Oh, that belly. Oh God. That was too close. Are they still coming? You know, I'm taking another one. Just in case. Yeah, I reckon they're gonna make him spawn again. Yep. no. And I don't have G bullets. And the other one doesn't come this far out. Oh, it does. I don't think that gun's gonna kill them both. Told you. Kill the other. Which one is he? Yeah, he's the normal one. Oh, fuck! Didn't expect that. Oh. Oh my god, it's a loop. I'm stuck in a loop or what? Die. Why do I feel like I'm stuck in a video game loop? Alright, let's check it back. Let's see fireworks. No. What? Come on, man. He won't die. Is the game telling me to go back? Oh god, no. Feel like I'm stuck in a loop here. Like I've triggered 2 spawn points for these enemies, and now I can't do anything about it. Except for reload the whole game. See, look. Am I not meant to go to that door? Yeah. Are they dead? No. Oh my god. I should have shot it. He's a tank. How am I gonna duke past this guy? Please don't let the other one come to me. Alright, let's. Woo! Oh god. I'm fucked. I am fucked. I am seriously fucked. Oh god, I am so fucked. I am so fucked. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. I'm gonna have to restart. This is just ridiculous now. I'm stuck in a goddamn loop. Please don't respawn the others. The gun can't even keep up. My bullets don't work. What the hell, man? And look, the other guys are gonna respawn on me now. Oh shit. Oh god. Alrighty then.
Yeah. F. Alright.
Now we're going in again. I did horribly in that section. god, I'm stuck. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. He got juked. Is that where I came from? Oh shit. Run, run. Can I close it? No. What? They can turn. Oh my god. Those guns are fucking bullshit. Oh god. Fucking hell, man. Run, run, run. Oh, they boxed me in. Yep. Block, block, block. Yeah, I'm fucked. Block, 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 fam. Let me practice some blocking. Huh, huh. I can't get past. They got me corridored. I'm boxed in. I can't go nowhere. And it's retry. Wait, what? Pick up these bullets. Nice. Now I got 16 of them G bullets. I'm meant to go past him though, that's the thing. How come they're not working on him? Oh, they're normal bullets. Alright. Oh, I get it. Two birds with, oh shit, three birds. Did I get them all? No, I did not. Oh shit, they're all the fucking white type. Retry. Oh, I shot his thingy off. Run past, run past, run past, run past, run past, run past. Yeah, I'm gonna learn my lesson the hard way. Heal! Oh god, no. Oh god. Is he dead? Yep. Dead is not following, right? Can I close the door? No, I cannot. Nope, don't go there. Big mistake. Can I close it back? Can I close it? Yes. Yeah, I don't want to go back there for a while. So what did I get? I got the filter and I got the night vision. Why did I need night vision? I think there's another door. I think it's that one. Let's save. Fuck it, new save. Always love doing multiple saves. What am I doing with these coins? Yeah, whatever. Okay. That's it. Let's see what this one does. Oh crap, no. I'm sorry man, I'm reloading that shit. There we go. Still getting used to the controls. So there we go. What? Oh, nice. So I gotta watch the floor now. That's right, give me back some health. So now I gotta watch the goddamn floor. I'm gonna have to get the enemies to go on that. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. Gonna have to limbo under that. Gonna have to limbo through this. What is that? Oh shit. Nearly got me. Nearly got me, Jack. And switch into normal mode. Oh fuck. Always get me, man. What is that? Oh. Can I get through the door? Or is this a key locked? Yep. Other side. I guess I'm gonna have to come full circle. Great way to get players back into your game, Capcom. Giving them free dilk. So is this a puzzle or something? So I need to push that one out the way. It'd be good if there was something in one of them. Oh, I can't go back that way. Oh. Oh, look at the meat. Where you at, dog? You didn't catch me that time. Thanks for the warning. Shoot the balloons? I think that just woke everything up in the game. That one don't go nowhere. If that was a puzzle, that was shocking. There's a puzzle for a 2-year-old. Oh god, no. I might need this. Hold on. No. I need it on the right. There we go. Oh. There we go. Alright. Let's see what's in here. What did I just pick up? Shotgun rounds? I'm gonna look up. him, son. What is that? It's a big guy. Oh, Lord. Alright, which side you going? Which side you going? That side? Alright, I'm going that side, dog. I just duked your ass. Duke! Oh, God. I just fucking shot the... Heal up. Let's go. Boot. Oh, Lord. Transition's too slow, man. Anything with night vision? I can't tell if it's a white ones or... Oh, okay. Does this set them off? Again. Doesn't look like it. So I do have to go through. Can I just shoot them? It's the answer to everything in most games. Nah. This is cool, man. Hey, this, there was something like this in, what's the name of that game? Evil Within 2. I'm getting up, just in case I have to roll.
Hey, you okay? Hang on.
He's got his whole team strapped up. Oh, dude. That was too close. This whole thing's gonna go off, man. I'm guessing that's where I'm going next. Alright. Press F to win. Press F to pay respects.
Marquez?
Ooh, 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 Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
Use him. Go under him. No? So it took some more of my life, huh? How? I thought that was a scripted event. What the f- Was I meant to pull him? Oh god, it didn't even tell me. Didn't even give me a se-
Hey, you okay? Hang on.
He said wrong move though. What's the wrong move? Me going through this scripted area? There was no other way? The way I went was correct. I think I was meant to pull him back. So, hold on. So I'm meant to pull him back, then what? I'm pulling back. Oh no. It was the wrong move. He was right. He was not lying. Let me load up some G bullets. Alright, oh. This color is messing with my eyes. That's all of them? Oh, I can't get over to him. If they were on a timer, I'd be pissed. Don't leave your camera. I wasn't gonna, I was just checking.
Hey.
You still with
you
us?
Still with us?
Give me your filter.
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind.
So this is the third guy, isn't it? I'm pretty sure he landed with four. If it's those four.
I think we can get up this way.
Uh,
Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here.
He's gonna get shot. Like an American. LOL.
Okay. Over here. We can get out. Up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! Huh. Fuck! Fuck! Get this thing off of me! No!
Chris, man.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay.
Oh, really?
We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you come this way. That's right. And I'm just gonna run past you. What? Oh God. No, 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 big guy. I wish I dropped ammo. Now what?
Chris, good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid.
With the game bugger.
You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Oh, I wasted that. That's cool, he's got blood on his hands. I think we're coming out this side, right? To be on that side, right? Woo! Felt like a cannon, so they forced me to go fight that thing. Is it still up? Oh, I knew it. Oh, I thought it was behind me. Where's the big guy? Oh no, I can't get in, can I? Oh, sweet. Where's the big guy? Oh God. This? Got plenty of time, right? Oh no.
That's lovely.
Oh god. That wasn't very smart now, was it? You open up that brain, baby. Man, I give him a lot. Where you at, dog? Oh, fuck. Oh, God, no. I should use knife. Oh God. Oh Lord. Come on. Oh! They killed themselves, huh? Oh! No, 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 no. Dude. Love the sound of the gun, man. I got grenades on it. Oh God, oh God. Wrong button. I'm panicking here, man. The mouse thing don't seem to work very well. Alright, grenades out. Sick. That was a Chris Redfield moment, that was. Oh, fuck. No. I just wasted that. You guys keep killing yourself. I'm not dealing with this guy right. You got duped. Oh man, did that thing just jump into it? Did I just wake up? I'm so dead. I'm gonna run out of time. Oh, I hate timers. Yep, I took too long. Can I retry? No more bullets. Fire? No, I'm gonna have to retry.
I wasted all my G bullets.
Alright. I know where all the items are. There was a quicker way than that. Grenades. So the grenades are when he's exposed, really. Alright. Spitting at them dudes. Just yeah, here we go. Two. Probably three times. All right. Oh God. What? Oh. Hey, you can see his head. It's such a cool effect. Oh. How many? Oh! That really hurt. Oh God, Annie vomit on me.
Alright, I see yo.
Be smart with them grenades, man. I thought I could kill him quick with them. Oh shit, wrong. Okay, maybe not. And boom. Oh. This game is quite entertaining. Yeah. God damn it. Two. Oh God, the brain. I have no idea if that's doing anything. Come on, throw up. So you and your family can fuck off. Oh, stop throwing up on me, dude. Oh God. How come they're not doing anything now? G bullets aren't doing anything. Hey, got him, I think. Gonna explode or something? Yep.
Target down, Chris. Now find that nitrogen.
Don't have to remind me.
Now what? Let's have to win.
Is this really gonna work?
Hurry, Chris.
Here goes nothing.
It's gonna. Isn't it gonna fuck his handle?
I did it.
Do it.
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Dope. That's a good
Chris,
boss fight.
We're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Back to the middle. Back to the hub area. It's not hub, but you know. Wait, where did I? Oh, I meant to go back to the elevator. Where did that door lead to? Hold on, have I got a key? I do, actually. Didn't I go there already? Please don't respawn any enemies. Not sure if I got enough bullets. Oh yeah, I do. I got no G bullets though. Oh, I've already been here. Yeah. Fine. Go back to the hub and save. Someone's gotta be in this elevator one time. This is the greatest free DLC I've ever. Okay, maybe not the greatest. I think Warframe's got the greatest that I've played. But then again, the whole game's free. Kinda. New save, yes. Let's go, baby. Man, this game
Chris,
looks fast.
We're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Got it. It's a drill. How far is it coming? You might want to stop. I've got no G bullets. Alright, let's save that. Yes. I realize what these coins are for. Blah. Oh, I've only found four. I think I've got one slot. There's two cages up here, one with three and one with five on it. I'm gonna give you what, med kits or something? Reload speed increases indefinitely. Increase the health indefinite. What? Wait, what? No! God damn it. Options. No. And yes, I don't want to waste anything, man. This one, isn't it? It's where they put the newest one at the bottom. Alright. So yeah, drills forward. Where are the coins at? Where Brooklyn at? Where Brooklyn at? All of them. Thank you. Okay, so what did I get? This. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases. So I can use it now. Your max health has increased. I wish it gave me a number, man. God. Put this coin back. I don't need it. I need to put Let's put this there. Let's save again. Alright, let's roll out. Shit, wrong side. Wait. Seriously, where am I meant to go? Oh. Oh God, this is truly the end. Y'all hear that shit? That sounds absolutely disgusting. You got me G bullets. No lights.
Christopher, stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
In the dark. Oh shit. Oh, what? The look on his face. Bloody controller. Oh, don't crash. Okay, there we go. That was bloody weird. I love the fact that it's action oriented.
Maybe you're good. Maybe you got lucky. What do you say?
You missed. Headshot. Oh, fuck off. What? Come on. You did, man.
Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
What? Fuck off. Fuck off. Get out of my face. What? I fucking punched him twice. Oh, is he a G bullet variant? Yeah, he is. Couldn't tell if he had the white stuff on him. You're not dead? Oh God, I wasted it. And he exploded all over me.
Okay. Okay. No more, alright? I don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence the countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
I know, right?
For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
What now?
Seven.
Let's go.
Six.
Fuck.
Five.
Don't want to die here.
Four.
I'm dead. Fuck am I meant to go?
Three.
Oh, really? At the beginning?
Two.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Just a little more.
Come on, don't make it dramatic. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Woo.
Shit.
And they're gonna bring the creepy crawlies out here, right? That was tight. That was too tight, man. Here. It's funny how the character can't jump.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
This gun's on, right? I actually really want to play the full game now. That's a dead end? I can't tell. Which way should I go? Yeah, that is a dead end. Let's see if we can go in this room. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. No! Yeah, I probably needed it. They put that damn thing in a terrible spot. You're alive, aren't you? Is he the white variant? No, he's not. Alright, stop being dramatic. You're dead. I'm sick of this guy, Lucas. They just gave him my job as lead researcher. Ooh, he's a researcher. Thought he was a dumbass. Okay. Is this locked? The hell?
Lucas.
He doesn't know I'm not dead. Will he know now? heads up, boy. Oh,
Lucas!
Oh, shit. Let's create another one. What? God damn it. Yes. Lockpick. Whew. What's in here? Nothing. Kill off the connections researchers, but whatever. Do nothing by that. Should we try a lockpick? Oh, the lockpick did open it. Alright. Just don't give me the white variants, man. They're annoying as hell. That's where I came from. And, okay, so this is the. Okay. Was there dead in there? I can't remember. Oh yeah, there's the things inside the room. Let's go wake them up. Oh, they're gone. All right. Let's search everything. Let's go. Are they gone? Oh. Such a weird spawn system. Where's the other ones? Oh, you are the variant. Oh shit, run. Man, it really fucks them up. And the gun sounds good. What now? Don't even know what I just picked up. So what was the point of coming in here? What was the point? To pick up shit? Was there a code or something? Okay. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, right. Sweet. Where are they? Oh, the girl from the full game. And they shared this shit. Right. Okay. They were in this room. I get it. The girlfriend from the full game. What was the point of coming in here, man? Was that it? Expedition? That's the right term. Nope, dead end. How do I deal with that gun in the corridor, man? Let's see if the grenade works. How do I fucking equip him? Yes, it worked. Alright, sweet. Wasn't sure if it would. He got away, didn't he? Boss fight.
How the hell are you still alive? Hey,
we got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
Hands. Oh shit! He was never there, man. Fucking nice. Bitch. He's gonna transform, isn't
he? I can't. I don't. No. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're a fucking squirrel.
Ugh, that looks bad.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like I haven't been since we got here.
Transform into some huge motherfucker. Let's hope he's not fast. Oh, loud. He's gorgeous. Don't jump. Oh, fuck. Just when I said it. Let's see what normal bullets do. Oh! Shoot his hands off? Goddamn slow.
low on us.
What is he doing?
Don't forget about your oxygen supply.
Did I just miss the opportunity? Blocking his chest. Bullets. Oh shit. Move. God, really, one hit. Unless we more should have run over that. No? Enough. Oh. Run, Chris.
Oxygen depleted. Please wait until reserves are refilled.
Move! Oh, fuck. He's gonna kill me, man. I had more health? I didn't even know. Oh. Shit.
Oxygen supply station ready for service.
Move, 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 move. What's up, Jack? You gonna revert? He seems too close, man. The FOV is shit.
Game over.
Bruh. Nice. I'm glad they showed us. Goodbye, Jack.
Stop it.
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can.
That's the answer to everything.
Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but.
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
They should have kept the other face.
I'm out of here. Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Good DLC, man. Good DLC. Took me about 2 hours to beat, I think. 2 to 3 hours. Would have been faster if I knew how to play the game. Ah, there we go. 1 hour 43. 10 restarts. There was 10 antique coins? Well, I didn't really search everywhere, so. Files obtained, 5 of 9. Attacks deflected. Took me a while to know I could deflect stuff. Stabilizers used. What the fuck is a stabilizer? Cool. I enjoyed that. That was alright. My bad. Item Thor's hammer, site B. Thor's hammer.